After cooking these frozen pizzas, sauce seeps into the dough.
Still just soaked through with the sauce.
The crust gets really soggy, which leads to a bit of a mess.
This will never work.
After 9 months, Rose and Jim Totino had lost their nest egg and got in the hole an additional $50,000.
Unless the Totinos can crack the code for a frozen pizza.
Never say never, huh?
They'll lose their entire life savings.